Pretty heavy flute players like that in the 70s.